Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see saved passwords on your iPhone or iPad. Apple makes it incredibly easy to save usernames and passwords for websites and apps on the iPhone or iPad. This means that when you're prompted to enter the username and password for one of these websites or apps, you can choose to quickly autofill that information without having to dig it out or risk having to reset it because you forgot it. Apple also makes it easy for you to see your saved usernames and passwords on your iPhone or iPad in the event you don't remember that information and you need to enter it on another device. Now let's walk through the steps to see your saved usernames and passwords on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen appears. Step 2. Scroll down the screen until you see Passwords and Accounts. Passwords and Accounts will have an icon to the left of it that features a gray background with a white key on it. Tap Passwords and Accounts. The Passwords and Accounts screen appears. Step 3. Tap Website and App Passwords at the top of your screen on your iPhone or iPad. A list of website and app usernames and passwords saved to your iPhone or iPad appears. Step 4. Tap any of the accounts in this list to open a screen that will display the username and password for that account. Congratulations! You now know how to see saved passwords on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.